Hey, Cornay. Yes, my name is Cornay. So I gave my life to Jesus when I was about 18 years old at university. I thought I had it all made, and then one night I had to bend my knee to Jesus. And now I'm working with people every second day, every day I see people die. So, and the question is, how close are we to death? And it's basically one heartbeat, isn't it? Yeah, you never know when it's going to be your turn.